right. Just got to my room at the Excalibur Hotel in fabulous Las Vegas. And that's a hallway right there. So it's a mirror to admire myself. I've been sick for a couple of days, so I've lost weight. I have lost. We got some lamps here. We got a curtains. We got a couple of curtains. This is nice.
Hey.
Wow. That's a, it's kind of a nice view. What do we have out here? It's like I'm looking out of a, it's like I'm looking out of an arch here. Like I'm in a castle. Wow. That's my view. I got lamps here. Interesting looking lamp. Turn it on. What is it, not plugged in? It doesn't work. Okay, it doesn't work. Alrighty. It doesn't work. Obviously, just there for the decoration. This one does work, so that's good. We got a TV. Let's look at the bathroom. What is this? Oh, adjoining room. Ooh. All right, bathroom. Got a shower. Got a shower. Good. Yeah. This is big mirror. Hair dryer. Yeah, so far, not bad. It's not one of the priciest hotels here on the Strip, but it's functional. I mean, I'm here to kind of explore and look around and maybe win, within reason, of course. But yeah, let's see what happens. All right. Checking out the games over here at the floor. I'm at a bar. Yeah, it's kind of cool. Shoot, game going on here. It's pretty cool. This is Vegas. All right. Well, I guess I finally got the whole room thing figured out. We got things figured out, I guess. From someone else's name. I want to try my hand at Megabucks. Because someone won a crap load of money here at Megabucks. Of course, that was like in 2003. So, a long time ago, pre-COVID, since COVID, things are a bit different. But yeah, this is the floor here. See it over here. So it's kind of, I don't know. Like if I didn't wear my sunglasses, I'd have an epileptic fit, like frothing in the mouth. Because it's a lot of lights, very confusing. I'd be on the floor right now, like, with convulsions. I'm lost on the casino floor. And, is that what they want? What you lost. See Starbucks. I'm lost. Where I'm going, I'm lost. Just wander around. This looks promising. Megabucks. Right next to the women's restroom. Megabucks. Alright. I'm at Megabucks. Megabucks. This one's from Megabucks. Yeah, I think everything's so smooth over here. The phone's slipping.
Let's try Megabucks.
Right. So spin wheel. All right, spin.
Credits. Ooh, only $15. $15. Let's have a wonderful view of the women's bathroom.
Doing their job. Good job, boys. Good job.
This is a Luxor. That's the Luxor. The pyramid with the giant light sticking out of it. Sit over here.
So green. The castle.
I don't know. So where do you live? You live around here?
Yeah, I'm on the streets.
Did you work before or no?
Yeah.
Like what got you on the streets?
Well, just losing my job.